new fiscal year has started. April aa gaya hai, and this is the 2nd of April. And I wanted to throw this question to you very importantly. What would you do this year if you were not afraid of anything? Agar aap kisi bhi cheez se dhande mein nahi darte, to ye saal mein aap kya karenge? The challenge is most of us as entrepreneurs get fearful more often than not of things. So if this client goes, then what? If that vendor goes, then what? If that employer decides to move, and then what? What if I have only X? If I have a cash flow shortage, then what? That's fine. That's a part of business. But I think when you start your year, when you're excited, the point and the mindset to have right now is, what would you do if you were not afraid of anything? Aap agar is soch se aaj soche bhi, if every day you just ask this one question to yourself, what would I do today differently if I was not afraid? What would I do differently tomorrow if I was not afraid of anything? I think free yourself of fear and see how results can happen. Thank you.